Legend has it there is a tree in the Amazon that possesses unparalleled healing powers. And the arrowhead is the key to unlocking it.
Stop her!
Hello. Just wanted you to know, this has been mislabeled. He's shipping out, lads.
Of all the jungle cruises you could take in the Amazon, this one is undoubtedly the cheapest. But also the most thrilling. Heads up, coming through. Look out! Marauders. Natives. Ladies and gentlemen, the moment you've all been waiting for. The backside of water. It's the eighth wonder of the world.
We're headed up river to Lagrimas de Cristal. We must secure our travel. Come on. Hello?
Not a good time.
My brother and I are looking for passage up river.
Please go away.
I have a lot of money.
If you believe in legends, you should believe in curses, too. You're gonna beg me to turn back.
Well, I look forward to disappointing you.
10,000 to bring you there alive. Dead is 15,000.
Why should I pay more dead?
Dead, I'd have to carry you. Dead's a lot harder, lady. Here we go.
Oh, God, sorry, Frank.
Sorry, strong form.
I cannot swim.
You booked a river cruise and you can't swim? The price just went up.
There are several things that need to be done very quickly after they come for me. It'll all be over in a flash.
This is the closest we've ever come to putting him away.
Come on, please.
Without this witness, Manning's walked.
When the package arrives, you give your testimony and you get your life back.
I'm supposed to deliver the package.
Name.
I'm just the courier.
Well, that's not good enough.
Someone is trying to kill you.
The witness managed to get away.
I think we have a problem.
What are you doing?
Who are you?
Just the courier.
We have a few questions.
Okay.
Where were you the night Lily Bridges disappeared?
Lucy, this is Lily Lucy Flaw.
So how long have you been in Japan?
3 weeks now.
It's weird how everyone stares at you. It's like being famous.
Some people get addicted to that.
You are not normal.
Neither are you.
No. So let's not pretend to be.
You photograph everything.
Of course.
Do you have a boyfriend?
I do.
He's so cute.
Cute. Okay, whatever. He's gorgeous. He's like obsessed with you.
Why do you say that?
I know, man.
She's a piece of work, that one. It's like you're the only one who exists. Then she moves on to someone else and it's like you were never even there.
What do you say about the future? Come on.
We have something no one else could share. Don't you know that?
I do.
Sarah, I know what I'm feeling.
And it's not right at all.
You must trust me.
You're the only person who ever really saw who I was.
I feel like something really bad's gonna happen.
Sorry for barging in.
You're in luck, darling. I've worked on many a bite out here. Let me help her.
This is crazy. None of this makes sense.
I think we almost lost her. What was done for your daughter doesn't come cheap.
Your little girl was spared. And now you owe a life in return. Or her soul is ours.
You only have it to sunset.
You best get a move on.
Soul can be any one of your choosing.
But it must be human.
You out to end someone. I can see it in your eyes.
Please, somebody help me! I love you so, so much, sweetie.
For truth, no matter who tells it. I'm for justice, no matter who it's for or against. Eighteen years, 10 months, 24 days. That's how long Warren Cave has sat in prison for the murder of Chuck Berman. I helped seal Warren's fate with a series of articles. But is there an innocent man in prison, and did I lead that charge?
Always standing on a land atop the land.
You portrayed me as a privileged psychopath.
Now I live in a house full of men who breathe to lie, and I could smell yours before you even started talking.
How could a mother and two daughters sleep through such a violent encounter? And they never recovered the murder weapon.
What are you hiding? You leave it, or I can make your life miserable in here.
There is a monster inside every one of us. You terrify me.
What about you?
What's in there?
We're playing with people's lives. Are you ready for the consequences?
You think all the secrets came out during the trial?
You tell Parnell to back away. You messed with her family.
You have no idea what I've done to my daughters.
Families, they take care of each other.
To get
get to the truth of what happened that night.
The people will get their show.